1.3 in deductions, a cautious number for her.
But a very, very big number.
Victoria Komova.
She is so light and just flies.
Look at those legs. They're just glued perfectly together. Beautiful execution.
Great handstand positions. Big dismount. Double twisting, double somersault. Very hard. Wow.
And this routine equally as difficult as her teammates, Aliyah Mustafina. It's going to be a big score.
Tim, I laugh when you say something like very hard. Jumping up on the bar is very hard.
Victoria scored 15.833 in the first team competition.
And like the U.S. dominated vaulting, Russia dominated the uneven bars relative to the Americans. But look at this. Two twists and so close to a stick, that small hop forward, though. But this is a fantastic second event for Russia.
They're not going quietly. Jordan Weber getting set to go first for the United States on the uneven bars. They have the lead, and in a moment, they'll try and keep it that way.